السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to this reminder on the go, my dear brothers and sisters. Two thoughts in this particular beautiful place in Canada, in this farm. You see so many things. They have eggplant, you have sweet pepper, you have tomato. The same land producing many things and different things. The same stomach for your mom gave birth to male and female, to some people who's interested in sport or not, to certain reality in the matter of who's your brothers and sisters, what their mood, what their style, what they like to eat, and not this or that. This would show us, my dear brothers and sisters, يعني the amazing ability of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, same land giving so many different things. The other thing, my dear brothers and sisters, realize that your heart never plans something that will be difficult to get rid of. Certain people, they have certain desires in their heart, very difficult to get rid of, very difficult. So if something in your hand, if this life in your hand, or certain things in your hand, easy to get rid of. But if something planted in your heart, very difficult to get rid of. So be careful from the desires or from the shahawat or from certain things that it is in the heart, clinged, very difficult. The other thing, I looked at the brother here trying to pick up something, and he's in a position of a ruku'. So in this life, if you don't make ruku' to Allah, you will make a ruku' for a tomato, a potato, a sweet pepper, whatever it is. Make sure you are making ruku', sujood, prostration to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Increase salawat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and plant all those good things in this land called your heart. So this way you enjoy the fruit of this particular effort that you make. Whatever effort it is, whether reading the Quran, whether tahajjud, whether giving charity, whether making qiyam, whatever you plant goodness in your heart, you will enjoy the fruit of it in this life, in the grave, in the hereafter. And make sure whatever lower desire, never, never plant it in your heart. It is easier when it's in your hand to get rid of it. Increase salawat upon Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.